Hey everyone, I just want to get with you before our Labor Day weekend to remind you that all students need to have access to Connect Math by Tuesday, September 8th. That's the Tuesday after Labor Day. So if you've not already gone in and started on your online homework, you need to do that. If you do not sign up for Connect Math and start your homework by Tuesday the 8th, I'm going to drop you from the class. You're going to be too far behind. So let me remind you how you would go about doing that. There are several places that you can actually access Connect Math, but the easiest is probably from the checklist. So if you go under content, and here I have week one, you can actually pick any week. But here I have the checklist for week one. If you wanted to go into online readings, or if you actually wanted to go down to online homework, just pick any online homework, and that is going to bring up this panel for you, which means the system is going to create a link with Connect Math. You'll see our book here, and you have two choices, Alex or Connect Math. You're going to pick Connect Math. Now, I'm already linked, so you'll see my system is going to go directly into Connect Math. If you're not linked, that's where you're going to put in your Connect Math user ID and code so that you can get into our class. And then under, Unit 1 and Unit 2 were already assigned in Week 1. Here's Unit 3, 4, and 5, which was for Week 2. So anyway, that's your friendly reminder for those of you students who have not already started to go ahead and get hooked up with Connect Math. Certainly contact me if you have any questions, and I hope you have a really good weekend. Bye!